The vision of the founders is to create a consulting place that favors the creation of entrepreneurs.
This entrepreneurial spirit, as we grow, is actually what will continue to power our growth. It's what makes us different.
Our organization is built so that we can have deep and sophisticated knowledge about our clients, unparalleled by any other consultancy.
We focus on specialization and expertise. That's, to some extent, something that's almost done kind of unconsciously. So this is what we value, this is what we understand.
We apply that specialization basically to provide unique solutions, well-proven solutions that are impactful at the end of the day.
Our clients are surprised when they realize how much we understand about their industries and how much we understand about where their industries are going. So that sets us apart from most of our competitors.
I don't think we put ourselves above our clients in any way. I think we see ourselves working together with them, and the best work comes through the collaboration that we have.
Working with the client is the way we guarantee that what we do has an impact and a sustainable impact in the future.
One main pioneering approach of Oliver Wyman has been to organize globally and think about the world as a global marketplace and offer to our clients and to our people the best opportunities to work in a global world.
We evolve through making sure we never become complacent, continually striving to improve on whatever we've done before.
We love to challenge each other, and it results in the very best answer for our clients and with each other.
What we spend our time doing at Oliver Wyman is trying to make things better, both at our clients and internally. We give our people more freedom. We believe in the power of the individual.
Over the years, we've grown rapidly through organic growth, but also through some acquisitions to become one of the world's leading management consulting firms.